We are listening to, or we will be listening to, Crazy Sam and the Verbal Assassins. Song Pay Ya Dues, provided by PGO23, followed by Queen, The Show Must Go On, provided by Tembra. Okay, here we go.
We're back. Okay, next week, a friend of mine, they shout him out. His name is Beef, and the record's called Pay Your Dues. Come to my class, Beef. Beef did not come to my class. I hate when they do that.
Reading from the Abaduta Gita. Neither sin nor virtue ever existed in me. By nature, by my very nature, I am Nirvana. Neither the worshiper nor the worshipped am I. No instructions and no rituals are there for me. Knowledge also I am not. By nature I am Nirvana. Taintless Nirvana am I. I am neither the comprehender nor the comprehended. Neither the cause nor the effect exist in me. Neither am I a body, nor am I bodiless. The buddhi, the higher intelligence, which includes the discriminative faculty, vivek, and intuitive reason, the mind and the senses are not mine. How can I talk of attachment and detachment since I am taintless Nirvana? In me exists not birth, not death, not purity, not impurity. Poison does not exist in me, nor even the water of immortality. Truly, I am free even from the taint of Nirvana. I cannot speak of the third density, or even the fourth density, or the fifth, up to the ninth, up to the 99th. Neither a fool nor a scholar am I, neither silent nor of many words. How can I speak of reasoning or argument since I am free even from the taint of Nirvana? Giving up all meditations, all good and evil karma, drinking the water of immortality, the heroes know that I, from the taint of Nirvana, am free. No ritualist injunction is binding on me. Mind, the seat of anxieties, does not exist in me. Far from me also is ego. Space-like, immortality-giving knowledge absolute am I. I cannot say whether the world is nothingness, or if it is partly real and partly unreal, or if, like a flowing river, though ever changing, it is in fact real as a whole. Space-like, immortality-giving knowledge, absolute, am I. Hmm. There is not the least shadow of name or form in the infinite, nor is there unity or diversity in me. Oh, my shameless mind, why do you create such a confusion? Space-like immortality-giving, absolute knowledge I am. Oh, my friends, there is no cause for this quietude, since you are not the body. You are imperishable, huh? Eternal. Then why do you and I cry? Rest in peace. Space-like, immortality-giving knowledge, absolute I am. Oh, my friends, there is no cause for pain, nor even joy. Why are you troubled, oh friend? Since avarice, lust, attachment are not in you, space-like, immortality-giving knowledge, absolute you are. Why this craving for power, oh companion, when in truth, wealth is not yours. Wealth is not mine. Wealth is not thine. There is no mine and thine in the real self. In your heart, there is no meditator. There is no blissful trance, samadhi. Nor is there any possibility of meditation in Atman. Time and causation never existed in you. I have told you, O friend, the essence of truth. There is no you. There is no I. No world. No guru. No disciple. Know that by nature, I am freedom absolute. I am transcendental truth. When Atman, the absolute existence, alone is, and it is I, then where is transcendental truth? Where is bliss? Where is knowledge? Secular or spiritual? Unknown to fire, water, and earth. Motionless, all pervasive as space, absolute knowledge, know your Atman.